Thank you, Stephen. The owners of the Roxy nightclub in Providence are going before the city's licensing board tomorrow afternoon. This after the board suspended the club's licenses last week. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, the board has heard testimony from police about three different stabbings involving Roxy patrons. In those incidents, both the victims and perpetrators were from Massachusetts.